all I want, all I need, all I see is just me and you. He giving me that good trip that make me not quit, that good trip. He giving me that good trip that make me not quit, that good trip. I he gave it to me
every day, every day, every day.
He gave it to me
every day. Every day, every day.
He gave it to me.
Every day, every day, every day.
He gave it to me.
Hey guys, so today I am doing a Gabi Demartino Get the Look video, and it just made sense since she and I are super girly. But before anything, if you do not know who Gabi is, she is on a YouTube channel called Niki And Gabi, and she also runs her own vlog channel called Fancy Vlogs by Gab. And today, she actually followed me on Twitter, which is really exciting for me because I really look up to her and I love her sense of style. And oh my gosh, guys, I was freaking out. So thank you for following me, Gabi, if you're watching this. And I actually dug up my old prom dress for this intro. I've always been really into pink and being girly and stuff, so this just, it worked. Everything worked out. But I got this dress at Windsor about, I'd like to say 2 years ago. Wow, it's been that long. And I'm pretty sure they have some similar ones if you look on their site, but this was around May that I got this, so they probably wouldn't have anything like super springy until springtime, and I know that school is starting right now, so it's fall, so they'll probably have formal dresses out soon. Well, not soon, probably in the winter. But homecoming. There's homecoming too. So yeah, you never know. But if you'd like to see a dress lookbook for prom or formal or homecoming, then I'm your girl. Just comment down below and I'll go ahead and do that for you. Now, for the record, this video is not sponsored at all. Everything that I'm wearing in this lookbook is bought with my own money, and it is actually my own personal style that I do wear every day. So, it just got a little gabbied up. And, yeah, let's get into this video. Peace.
1, 2, 3, not only you and me.
So for my first outfit, I paired this black polka dot crop top from Wet Seal with this denim skirt that I got while thrift shopping. And I thought that this was just a really cute little mall look to put together if you're out shopping with friends. I went ahead and paired that with these strappy sandals from H&M, and all my accessories are from Forever 21, except for my earrings. Those are from Charlotte Russe.
Right, what do you say? That way.
And I almost forgot to mention that the little furry white cat ball hanging off my purse is also from Charlotte Russe, so that's just really cute to hold my keys and stuff.
So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover.
For this next outfit, I paired my black wraparound blouse from Brandy Melville with this skirt that's sort of like an overall dress skirt that I got over at Love Culture. And you can just lift the suspenders up and you have a new look instantly. My heels are from American Eagle, and my little pom-pom earrings are from Charlotte Russe. And last but not least, my little tan corduroy headband is vintage.
I forget just why I left you. I was insane.
This outfit was all about the accessories. So I started off with these thigh-high boots that I got over at Reflections, and I've been looking for some black thigh-highs forever. I paired that with my black mini skirt from Aeropostale, topped it off with a blouse from Rue 21, And all my accessories worn here are also from Rue 21, my red velvet choker, my sunglasses, and my little pom-pom headband. I'm not sure where my purse is from, since I've had it since high school, but I thought it went really well with this outfit. This next outfit is extremely pink and girly, and one of my favorites. I started off by pairing this pink vintage lace skort with my white crop top from Forever 21. Center of attention. Even when we're up against the wall. To accessorize, I added this pink and black purse that I got from Forever 21. My shoes are the same ones from American Eagle. And my black lace choker and little pom-pom dangly earrings are from Rue. The cat ears are from Forever, and I am in love with these. This last outfit is my favorite out of the five. This actually looks a lot like something that Gabi would wear during her Girls' Night In tour that she's on right now. I started off with this bomber jacket from Rue 21, and then underneath I have this really, really cute black romper, and it has a built-in choker at the top, which I love. It's just super, super cute, and it's great if you're going out on a date or if you're just going out on the town alone. And that is from Forever 21, so it is super affordable for you guys. Sing into me, but I'm never giving in like a lover. The shoes I am wearing are just some cute little black and white ballet flats, and I went ahead and paired this with the same purse that I wore in the last outfit because it just seemed to tie it all together. Every single day is like, whoa, wondering if you'll ever come back.
Thanks guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed that little get the look video that I did for you. If you liked it, go ahead and subscribe to this channel for more content. I try to be as regular as I can about my vlogs and my uploads. And yeah, let me know if you would like to see more videos like this down in the comments below. And also, which outfit was your favorite? Mine was definitely the one with the white bomber jacket and the little black romper. So, yeah, go ahead and like, comment, subscribe, oh. I don't know what I'm doing. But yeah, every like, comment, and subscription does help me. So do it. Do it right now. Alright, bye guys.